Wow. It's like there was an entire city under the water.
Island. A forgotten city.
What was it called?
Well, I forgot.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
Ed, you are full of stories. When will you tell one that entertains?
I beg your pardon?
You just insulted me.
Yeah, I got that. So you want a corker, do you? Very well, my brothers.
tell you the story of Hrungnir, the brawler. The real story.
There was a huge battle, right? His shrine had him in the middle, fighting off Aesir.
A pretty story, but no. Hrungnir, you see, was born with neither head nor heart. So the giants had to complete him with stone. He was strong, to be sure, but also a perfect simpleton. Odin met him wandering in Midgard one day. Found him so amusing, so harmless, so gullible. He invites him back to his palace in Asgard. There he gets Hrungnir his fill of mead and goads him into all manner of posts and antics, all for the amusement of the court. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Come and face me!
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue looming over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. At first we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief.
Boy.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
Prepare yourself!
You make quite a formidable duo.
One more for the collection.
Mother's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor for the monstrous eyesore to the south.
I cannot rest while my mother's murderer stands above my father's grave.
My father was buried with a valuable family heirloom. It is yours.
The one whose mom was killed by Thorn? What about him?
Let his story be a reminder. The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Okay, I know I saw something.
I saw too.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kinda?
Very strange indeed.